I also get a lot of questions about Josh Gordon, you know, the Browns receiver who hasn't played in a game since December 21 of 2014, a game in which he caught passes from Brian Hoyer and Johnny Manziel. Yeah, that guy. Yesterday, Gordon was conditionally reinstated by the NFL from his drug-related suspension, and look, I get the interest in him from a fantasy perspective. He was kind of awesome when he last played. In 2013, Josh Gordon finished with 1,646 yards and 9 touchdowns despite playing just 14 games. His 117.6 receiving yards per game average was the third most in the season since the AFL-NFL merger in 1970, trailing only Wes Chandler in 1982 and Megatron Calvin Johnson in 2012. But I'm not sprinting to the waiver wire to roster Josh Gordon. In a deeper league, he's worth the stash. If you play in a dynasty league and he's on your roster, you're encouraged. But for this year, if he does return, it's in week 13, and you're just 1 week away from the fantasy playoffs and probably have a more reliable option at wide receiver or flex. Regardless of how good of shape Gordon says he's in, he's going to be rusty, and his quarterback will be DeShone Kizer or a cardboard cutout of A.J. McCarron. Ricardo Lewis is the highest-ranked Browns receiver this year at wide receiver 63. It's hard to see any production from a receiver this year named Brown, unless you're taking this one.